can start.
Hi, good morning, everyone. My name is Paulina Botham, and I'm glad to see you today. How are you today? Do you feel healthy?
Yes.
No.
Or do you feel happy or sad? Because yesterday you eat a lot, and you gained it, which yesterday, today, maybe.
Maybe.
Good morning. Children or even adults nowadays gain overweight and become obesity. It's so interesting, right? So today I will give you to know how to make you happy and healthy in the easy way. So today, guys, do you know why we have to eat clean? And do you know how to make it by yourself? And of course, you know the benefits of clean food. Why you have to eat clean? From the glove, you focus on the head topic, overweight in children around the world. So that means that around the world have the same problem. The children or population become overweight and get obesity finally, right? See the line trend is going up in every country, even in Japan. This I compare for 1965 to 2014, so and how about Thailand? You can see they compare between 2004 to 2009, and you can see from the graph from 2009 is higher than 2004, both male and female. So that means we can prove that Thailand also have the same problem. Children or population become obesity. How we can prevent it? I suggest you to have a clean smoothie because I already understand you. Because it's very difficult to prepare the stuff for cooking clean food, right? So just having clean smoothie, prepare a little bit. How to make your own smoothie? You just make from what you like. I will give you the example. For me, I love to eat banana and broccoli. I just plus banana and broccoli with milk and honey. So I will get number one favorite smoothie for me. And I like to eat spinach too. So I plus banana, spinach, milk and honey. And I will get number two favorite smoothie. And also I really love to eat pineapple. I just plus banana, pineapple with milk and honey. And I will get number three smoothies. And you know, all of this, I can drink it before because I make it for what I like. Boom! Can you give me two vegetables you like?
Can it be fruits? Apple and oranges?
So you can have your own smoothie. It's clean smoothie because we make it for without fat or oil. And what we get from clean smoothie? We will get it from what I eat. I eat broccoli and pineapple. So what I get? I will get a huge of nutrients, high calcium, and it can help me to diet and digest. I eat banana, so it can improve my emotion, keep my skin look young, and maintain healthy heart and protect eyes. See, I will get what I eat. And more